Hello and welcome to the inaugural Golden Spikes Award Gold Standard Performances of the Week. I'm Joe DiRienzo, and each week we will be highlighting some of the top performances in college baseball from the past weekend, and you, the fans, will get a chance to vote on who you think did best. Let's take a look at some of the top performances that stood out from opening weekend. It was a long, cold offseason, but Virginia Tech redshirt junior Sam Fregale brought a hot bat to the season opener. He went 5-for-5 with 3 homers and 7 RBIs on Friday alone, finishing the weekend with 9 total RBIs and 5 runs scored in Virginia Tech's opening series sweep of USC Upstate. After the wait for opening day finally ended, 2017's first no-hitter wasn't far behind. Robbie Wellhaf, a redshirt junior from Elon University, walked 1 and struck out 8 against Longwood for the Phoenix's first no-hitter in their Division I era. Wellhaf's no-hitter was the only one in 2017 for a whole 2 hours. LSU senior Jared Poche threw a complete game 7-inning no-hitter against Army for the Tigers' first individual no-hitter since 1979. Poche struck out 4 with no walks in LSU's 2,500th program victory. The fans voted, and with 54% of the vote, LSU's Jared Poche wins the Golden Spikes Award Gold Standard Performance of the Week for his no-hitter against Army. Remember to follow at USA Golden Spikes on Twitter to put your vote in. Voting begins on Monday morning and ends at Tuesday at 5 p.m. Eastern.